both of you.
Yeah, yeah.
No.
Okay, this is. Yeah, your friend is so sensitive.
No,
so
my teacher.
Uh-huh, he's so pretty.
Teach.
Okay, when he's teaching.
Yeah.
Okay, smart. Let's go to it. Smart.
Smart.
Mm-hmm. Smart. My dad is so smart. He is a teacher.
Tony is a teacher.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's
so smart. He wants to become a doctor.
I think she is a student.
Yes, me too.
Same, like maybe he's so smart. He wants to become a dentist.
Really?
I want to be a rapper.
You want to be a rapper?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm Candy.
Okay.
You're Candy.
I'm Candy.
Okay, so smart. James, sentence with the word smart.
My brother is very smart because 考上大学怎么说?
University, okay. Okay, your brother is so smart. He is learning at the university. Okay, let's go to ambitious.
This
guy is so ambitious. He is a journalist.
Ambitious.
Ambitious is something that you love. Something that you love to do. It's called ambitious. My ambitious is for me to become a pilot. Yeah, ambitious is something that you love so much to do.
Julia.
Oh, yeah.
Vote
to me. Let's say vote to me. Vote for me. Say vote for me. So he wants to become a governor or he wants to become a president. Vote for me. So he's ambitious to become a journalist or to become a president. Ambitious is something that you love to do. Vote for me. My ambitious is to become a teacher. My ambitious is to become a doctor. My ambitious is to become a lawyer. So ambitious. So maybe a bit ambitious. Sentence with the word ambitious. You can use ambitious to yourself or to your brother or to a friend. What you want to use yourself, say my ambitious is used to say I or my. My ambitious is to become. Yeah. My ambition is to become a doctor.
My ambition is to be a dentist.
Good, to be a dentist or to be a doctor or to be a teacher. If you are using yourself, use my. If it is your friend, my friend is ambitious to become.
No.
Use yourself.
No.
Use yourself or your friends.
Oh, my dad ambitious is to become a pilot.
My ambition to be an artist.
Good. To be an artist, that's great. So, Amanda, ambitious.
My friend,
is to become in future.
To be a scientist.
Your friend ambitious in future is to become?
Yeah, become scientist.
A scientist. Okay, that's great. So, James?
Yeah.
Ambitious.
Ambitious.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Teacher, you would. My friend
mm-hmm.
is ambitious.
My friend.
My friend is
mm-hmm.
ambitious.
Mm-hmm.
Ambitious, which means to
dream.
It's
dream.
It's dream.
Dream.
Ambitious
yeah.
means a dream. It means something that you like to do in future.
Oh, oh.
Dream.
Oh, I know, I know. My friend is
ambitious.
Teacher.
A teacher. Yeah, to make speech, somebody can be like the president, the mayor,
teacher,
vice president, yeah, vice president, teacher. So any person that make a speech or want to be somebody that can speak
mm.
will be an advisor,
okay.
A secretary, an advisor, a president, or a lawyer. Uh-huh.
Mm.
Yeah. So your friend ambition is to become either a journalist or to become a governor. Or to become a mayor or a president.
Okay.
Yeah. So let's go to you. Yeah. What again? Okay, we have done that. Smart, ambitious,
initiative.
Cheerful.
Cheerful.
Yeah, cheerful means to give. To give. To be generous to someone. To give. Cheerful means to give. Mm-hmm. Cheerful means to give. He's a cheerful giver. I mean you're happy when you're giving things to people or sharing things to your friend. Cheerful. That means to cheerful that. Maybe he's so cheerful because he always likes to give things to his friends. Yeah. Amanda is so cheerful because he's like to buy things to his community. Okay, so let's write. Let's write. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 9. I mean 10 things. So writing. Your books. Open your books. Let's go writing. Number one. Close your, don't look your book. Don't look
close my close.
Yeah, close your book. Close your book.
Mm-hmm. I don't have
close your book.
I don't have a
book.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, so write in your book. I will mark it inside your book.
Mark?
Yes. I will check inside your book. Write inside your book. Inside your notebook. Inside your notebook, you write inside your notebook.
Oh, notebook.
Yeah.
Okay. Paper?
No, not on paper. Inside your notebook.
Okay, okay.
On paper. Okay. So, number one, we are on writing. Number one. So, number one is cheerful. Write the word cheerful. Cheerful. Yeah. Cheerful.
Cheerful.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Number two. Smart. Number three. Kind. Kind. Number three. Good. Number four. Patient. Patient. To be patient. Patient. Number five. Creative. Creative.
Creative.
To be creative. Creative. Okay. Number six. Bravo.
A what?
Breathe.
Breathe.
Mm-hmm.
Breathe.
He is so brave. Eric is so brave. Breathe.
Breathe.
Number seven. generous.
Generous.
He is a generous to people. Generous. I mean to give things to people, like people, share to people. Number eight, Number nine, sensitive. Number ten, ambitious. Are you sure? To write. So number one was careful, number two smart, number three kind, number four patient, number five creative, number six brave, number seven generous, number eight complicated, number nine sensitive, number ten ambitious, complicated.